think I need to slow it down a little bit.
Deadly duo. Only going to be a matter of time once we get that two-man game outside, just four to shoot. Beyond the arc, it's rebounded by New Orleans. Home court didn't seem to help any last time they met. We'll see if it makes a difference this time.
And sometimes you can make a few plays here and there, but never get into a real rhythm. That's what happened to them in that game.
I'll tell you, that's a great way to put it, because I thought they were all over the place. They never settled into any kind of rhythm.
And the foul called on Junior. That's his first foul. J.J. Redick's checked in for New Orleans. Then for the Mavericks, Dorian Finney-Smith checked in for Maxi Kleba. And it's Jalen Brunson in for Hardaway. Brunson against Redick. Here's Porzingis.
Well, that one thing hit. Whoa.
Porzingis got 7 points here in this quarter.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Now, here's Junior. Defense is right there. Williamson gets to Junior. Good, and the assist goes to Williamson. And that's 13 points for Junior.
This guy is putting his fingerprints all over the game in this quarter. He has flat out dominated the offensive end.
Brunson with a clean one.
damn it.
Well, I'll tell you, Tim Hardaway Jr. has shown he's not just a perimeter scorer. This guy can get it done on the inside.
Counted good. And now it's up to 25 points for Jr.
And I'll tell you, despite this guy's strong play in this period, they're still behind. Someone else has got to step up.
Powell, no one around him, sinks the triple.
Now, this is an evolving aspect of Dwight Powell's game, getting comfortable in the catch and shoot from just about anywhere.
Pelicans trail by five. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Malone passes to Jr. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Junior's got 15 points here in the second half. Passes it to Carly Stock. Inside, here's Powell. And the layup's good off the glass. Powell's got 5 points now this quarter.
That's about great concentration. Dwight Powell under the rest of the defense finishes the sweat.
And that's it for the third quarter. Both teams scoring well as we head to the fourth.
Damn it.
Up four. And New Orleans back in a moment. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm season game.
It's just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball. And how about the perfect delivery?
Willie Cauley Stein, and it's Jalen Brunson in for Tim Hardaway Jr.
Man, crazy.
Wow, they made every free throw here in the second half.
Mavericks leading by eight. Some in the four.
My bullshit.
I'll tell you, these guys have worked
Ball. Almost.